Appreciate it, Jack.
Get over here!
Appreciate it, Jack. Searching.
Kate, I'm pretty sure that big drill ran off phosphorus fuel.
Okay, so...
So, when you expose phosphorus to oxygen or water, it ignites. And that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Okay, that'll work. Jack, do the honors.
So, let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! If it goes, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
Oh,
too much farther!
Oh yeah? Well, you might want to tell them that!
Shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so. Yeah, this'll work.
Shit, Kate! We got more!
Then we fight our way across that bridge. Shit to the skiff and call Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so. We got more!
We fight our way across that bridge then!
Yeah. Let's head through that train and get out of here.
I'll take that. Well, coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right, too. Can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof. Yeah. Like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Lock down.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. Del thinks it'll get us through the ice.
No, Del knows it'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus. Be careful. Nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
Hey, one small detail. Once we get to...
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking. Phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Safety first.
Ha! I told you.
Shit.
All right, no.
Be the Kadar radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack, you good? You know you don't have to be honest.
Sooner or later, they'll know who you really are. What are you resisting?
What are you resisting? Is it a type of time?
They can't beat the swarm.
Del, help me.
But it's not on you. You're nearly there, child. Stop the fighting. Something may cease. You're no longer there.
Mira, get out of my head! It's nothing.
Well, good. Because we found it. Come on, we just need to figure out how to get inside. Do you need a minute?
No. No, I'm good. Let's do this.
Sounds like that did the trick. Shit. We didn't get all of them.
Gotta be another generator somewhere.
Those turrets in place. That did it. Now, you ready to get some answers?
More than ready.
Well, one big difference between this place and New Hope. They weren't worried about getting found. No fake shipping depot, no front,